World number 3 Naomi Osaka, who boycotted press conferences at the French Open this year, said she never wanted media training. "I didn't want to change my personality to offer a canned response that didn't feel like